All right, so we have a cardio move slash dynamic warm-up move. You have butt kicks. So what you're gonna do, stand in place, and you're gonna kick your butt, just like that. Here, let me give you a side view of this. All right, now we can go low impact here. Stepping and squeezing those hamstrings as we come up. We can also do this moving. So if it's more dynamic, you can do that while you're moving in a direction. That is how you do a butt kick.